Good morning. I cried out, I'm slipping, but your unfailing love, oh Lord, supported me. When doubts filled my mind, your comfort gave me renewed hope and cheer. Psalm 94, verse 18 and 19. An unknown author said, "We are travelers, traveling in the world towards our destiny." Some of us know their destiny, and many of them doesn't know their destiny, where they are going to. But still, all are moving. On our way, we met struggling, ups and downs, happiness, hurdles, and slippery ways. But still, our Lord God is with us to comfort and cheer us up. Praise God. Those who don't have their destiny, accept Jesus Christ as your Savior. He will guide you throughout your life. King David says, "You have made a wide path for my feet to keep them from slipping." Psalm 18, verse 36. Don't worry, today God will make your way wide to walk cheerfully. Jesus Christ is holding you in His arms. Rejoice in the Lord. Amen. God bless you.